Welcome back to Improvision Entertainment. My name is Hunter Munn.
And my name is Daniel.
And we are doing a little testing for Far Cry 6 to make sure that we can do stuff for a stream on Wednesday. We will not be doing any major story events, but there's plenty of things left in the world. So on that note, hold on, making sure I'm knocking it to full screen because I'm going to get distracted because I've got a player with me. Hopefully all the audio comes out correctly. And basically we want to... Oh, wait, is there... No, there's not a gunner seat.
Okay. I'm gonna grab separately. Let's go.
All right, so just be aware, Daniel is likely to cause a lot of noise, so I will be adapting to his playstyle as we go. All right, are you already on the way to the tag? To my tag?
Yeah. To your tag or my tag? Because we tag two different things.
My tag. My tag is closer.
Where is your tag? Tag it.
What? The hell? I totally did. Wait, track button. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm tracking it, but it's... Okay, it's a different... It's on the roundabout, take the third left.
Okay, I also tagged your thing, so it's fine. I got it.
And you can see what, trying to take a... Oh, you've got a question mark for a person. Oh, are you rescuing a person?
Yeah, I just ran over the enemy.
Cool. Oh, I got banditos for that. Cool, I was wondering. I got a question mark over here. I mean, an exclamation point. Hello, random person. I mean, yeah, I don't normally drive anywhere. I check out all the things. Oh, this is... Oh, this is like fishing spots or something? Fishing spots. Let's see if you get that.
Yeah, it says I got it.
Okay, so yeah, I think what we've confirmed for anybody who is... Oh, I'm sorry. Hi, YouTube. This recording is going to be pretty long because I'm just going to start the recording, you know, unless Daniel has to get up and go to the bathroom, then I can make, like, a stopping point or something. But otherwise... Oh, yeah, we have to stay in close proximity, and I wasn't back in the car yet. I've heard that. I'm here. I keep hitting invisible walls, though, while you're in my game world? This is the second time it's happened in the past few minutes. What the fuck? I can't get over this bridge. In this car, there's an invisible wall right here where this white cement is. You've got a passenger seat, right?
Yeah.
Wait, hold on.
Take it.
Hold on, wait.
Get in.
I was just like, you could go... Oh. Kitty runs pretty fast.
And now I can shoot.
I mean, you'll cause trouble. Careful, dude, we have a chaos meter. Which is not as good as a chaos meter, to be clear. Please do not shoot civilians, only shoot the military guys. This is my game world, please. Oh, I'm sorry, it wanted me to take that exit.
I'm here to learn how to shoot sniping while you're driving.
Huh. Alright. Now, as a reminder to Daniel, who will need to be reminded, you do get more experience points if you take locations silently. I have all the experience points I need, so I'm not really worried about it, but I go for it anyway. It's how,
okay, I, don't have
it's
a
how
goal,
I prefer to play.
Good to know.
I mean, you can get a silencer for your sniper rifle. I did.
I have a, both of the silencers I have are, they're like, they are.
They're the mid-tier ones, the first ones you can get?
Yeah. They have cooldowns, which is fucking lame. Like, this is, I mean, I guess it's some, like,
we go left, you go right?
Shit.
We haven't done this in a while, but.
Yes. I miss having a drone, like, in Ghost Recon. I mean, scoping out way easier.
You're not wrong. Wasn't there like a drone or something in 5? Okay. Daniel, here's a new icon for you. Two new icons for you, actually, because we're in a level 8 zone. So, first of all, the dude with the little chevron and the star, he is a commander, so he's a little bit more trouble. But more importantly than that, you see that you have tagged the radio tower, right?
Did I?
You did. It's past the sniper thing. It's got the little speaker thing on it. Do you see that?
Oh yeah.
You see how it's on a shield?
Yeah.
That means it's an armored radio. You can't shoot that from afar.
You have to go up to it? Fuck.
Yep, so be aware of that. Also be aware, one more time, we're in a level 8 zone, so if you just decide to go loud and have trouble, there will be loud and trouble. And it should also be noted, wait, I get to keep my kitty? Oh, weird. I get to keep my kitty. I kind of expected kitty to go away during multiplayer, but that's a Monster Hunter thing normally.
No, it was still there in Far Cry 5.
Right, that's why I think I'm misremembering it. So in any event, Kitty, if Kitty silently takes down somebody, she piffs the body. Like, the body goes away.
Oh, nice.
Okay, I can get the sniper, and I can approach... I'm trying to see if there... I do have a way to get into the radio. So my first recommendations are, sniper's gonna... Especially because you're lower level, I would imagine they will see you
sniper
easier.
Sniper almost saw me. What the fuck is this? Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna take sniper. Or not? What the fuck? Buenas noches. Okay, people are aware of me, so get ready to move.
Oh yeah, they saw me. Fuck.
They saw you? Saw you?
Yeah.
Well, good luck. You're my distraction now. I recommend running away. Is there a guy out there chasing you? Yeah, there is. He's a yellow guy, which means he's slightly higher level. Kitty, go help Daniel. I'm sure Daniel can take it, but just in case.
And I'm fucking dead.
Damn it. Oh. Oh, that's right. Yellow guy has the key for the card for the room, and there we are. Reinforcements. So I haven't done this before.
I don't suppose there is.
Oh my god, have I never done reinforcements before? No, I think I did reinforcements one time.
I don't suppose there's an ally that will automatically revive teammates.
I don't know if Kitty can pick you up.
Not Kitty, but I mean something else, like the fucking dog, you know, chorizo or guapo or something.
Maybe?
That would be nice.
I couldn't even get to you. You're bleeding out really fast.
Yeah, don't worry about me.
I don't think I can disable the alarm once it's active, but I'm going to try... Oh, I tripwired, so I'm going to be dead in a second, actually.
I'm here. On you.
Don't be on me. There's little tripwires in this game. Gotta beware of those if you're gonna traipse into the building.
Are you fucking kidding me? I died instantly.
Well, I guess levels might mean something.
Oh, shit! Oh, this is some bullshit, dog.
Okay, reinforcements have arrived.
Yeah, don't worry about me. If I die, I'll just spawn on you again. So just let me die, honestly.
Yeah, but we get enough reinforcements and I'm gonna get the ability to be seen. Oh, okay, that's still... Wait, hold on, that's you? Hold on, I can save you. Can you hold on?
No, I can't. I really can't.
Damn it, you died just before I got up to you.
That's fine, I'll be there in like 5 seconds. 4, 3, 1.
My kitty is getting levels, so this is good. Oh shit, we got guys up the hill. That's a problem. They're coming in behind me. Excuse me. I have a machete. No, Aluzo, you're down! Poor kitty! Where are you down? Can you get kitty?
A little busy, I got a tank on me.
Oh, that's right. I've leveled up to the point where I have tanks in my world now, so yeah, good luck with that.
Got one. Not a tank, sorry, it was an armored car, but yeah, I got him.
Okay, I think that guy's going upstairs. Tagged him. I'm gonna see about getting him. Got him. I'd like to pick up Kitty if I could. Can I stop more reinforcements from showing up? There's a... Can you tag that Haze for me with your phone? Oh. Oh my god. I didn't know that. I've learned something. What is that? What is that? What is that turn off? What the hell was that? I've never seen whatever that is. Okay, then we just gotta blow up the billboard and take the checkpoint.
Done.
Excellent. Excellent. There you go. Besides the respawning, that wasn't so much trouble.
Do you unlock anything other than a fast travel point?
I mean, fast travel points are so important.
Got the key.
Yeah, Kitty got the key for us, but you would have gotten another key.
Over here. Okay. Just ransack this bitch.
Let me get this lady. Almost every time you take a new location, there will be one person standing with one or two exclamation points to give you new things on the map to do.
Okay. I haven't noticed that, but thanks for the reminder.
Hey, man. As far as I know, you just got the game yesterday, so... Okay.
Well, I mean, that is true, but I mean, I'd learned a lot. Also, it's Far Cry, and I've played, like, four of them, so...
Okay. We can go for a brewery or a, ambush point. We go for the ambush point... You might be able to unlock a gun you wouldn't be able to get later because you're in a higher level zone.
Yeah, let me get that shit.
Can we? Sidecar? Oh, yeah, we can. Sure.
Sidecar! Oh, hold up. Can we stop by a workbench before we get there? Is there one on the way?
Before.
No, it's fine. We'll be fine. Let's go.
We will be near a hideout, so we could do that right afterwards.
Okay. That works.
I'm sorry, what's this?
Oh, you don't have this,
Oh, I've never entered Inspiranza from this side.
You don't have this collectible over here? Oku's idol on the left?
Excuse me?
You don't have that, collectible on the left in, like, 300 meters?
I may have already picked it up.
Oh, okay.
I do see that you've tagged it, though. Oh, wait, yeah, actually, I think you tagged it at where the, base is.
No, so, yeah, untagged and retagged the base again, it's fine, let's go to the base.
Let's go to the base?
No, dude, you're going the right way.
I'm going to the ambush.
The ambush is where, what the fuck? What is this?
It's a convoy.
Oh, you want to do the convoy?
Sure. Daniel, let me drive up beside him and you can shank it through the windows like in Far Cry 5.
Oh, yeah.
And Kitty, no! Sure, look at us! Well, in any event, have fun.
Come on. Come on. Yeah! Get wrecked, ho. Woo! What do I do with this?
Oh, you want to drop it at... Oh, shit, do you have a base? You might not have a base. Those guys kept driving, so fuck them. Wait, are they coming back? Am I driving?
I don't know, but you... Yeah, here, get in.
Hold on, I can repair. I like how it automatically gives you the option to repair a vehicle. You give me directions, then. Map me. I assume go back. Yeah, you're looking for a place with a vehicle drop-off location. Do you have one?
I don't think I do.
Okay.
Yeah, no, I don't think I do. You want to just go back to... You want to just go back to doing the ambush?
Well, I'll tell you what. This convoy will keep existing on the map. We can do it another time. Whoa!
Oh, sorry, I didn't realize you got out. Alright, come on.
Hold on. There's a guy that I think is mad at you.
Mad at me? Well, fuck him. That car has a mounted gun.
Oh, yeah, it does.
And this that car has an enemy
that,
in it.
That guy could guys could drive over you and or just yeah.
All right.
In any event, So, Daniel, so we will not want to do what you're doing when we get to the ambush point. And also,
No, we should keep listening to my voice
I don't know why
earlier.
Kitty doesn't jump in the side of the vehicle like dogs do.
I don't think any Far Cry game has ever had the anim any with any Far Cry game with an animal sidekick and vehicles has had it such that the animal jumps in the sidecar.
I think five did it, but six definitely does it.
Five
Dogs do
definitely
it. All
didn't
the
do it.
dogs do it. Ooh, okay. Now, keep in mind,
Can we get out?
in case you don't know where we are, in case you don't know where we are in the suburbs of the capital city.
Yeah, Castillo's. I know.
Now, you're gonna hold on. Oh, guy in the Oh shit. So that guy's shield means he's armored. This
You saw me.
Oh shit, he's seeing me. One second. Oh, he saw it. He definitely saw you.
All right, well, I'm jumping off. I'm jumping off this bridge since we're on a bridge.
Okay, remember to press B before you see the indicator, and you should be able to pull out your parachute.
Yeah, it was too quick. I didn't have a chance.
Hey, Kitty, I'm gonna need you to kill the medic. Cypher's trying to get up to get a look at you. He's coming right for you. I wasn't sure if you were getting him or not. It looked like he may have been throwing you off, so.
No, that was me trying to get him, actually.
Kitty, collect me some sniper rifle ammo and kill the guy. All right, anybody else over there, please tag him.
What the fuck? Where'd he go?
You climbed up there and went to you as you jumped down. Oh, some of my helpers are showing up. Okay,
Time, fuck.
All right. Here, let me do this because my hands are faster. I've got gloves. For the vehicle coming up on us on behind you. Okay, I think they handled it. Unless you threw a Molotov and I missed it.
I threw a Molotov.
Here comes more guys. Here comes more guys. Guys will keep coming here if we don't leave, just for the record.
All right, let's just go. Where do you want to go next?
Well, I want to go. Oh, well, I'd love to do. Can we do the race together? That would be awesome.
Maybe.
Because I just discovered a new race. It's right up the street. But also, if we take that base, you'll probably get a vehicle drop-off point and a fast travel that will be near the capital city. Presuming that these keep into your game world, even though story missions, campaign missions don't. I think only campaign missions don't, but we can find out together. All right, you. I don't know where the limit is on how far we can get away from each other, but at some
I
point.
want to say it's like 100 meters. I'm on my way.
Oh, hello, everybody just appearing. Yeah, this is just not a ha happy place to be walking around in, so just be aware. Hi, Commander. What are you doing? They have you washing the deck? Okay. Oh, hey, there's a gun over there. Daniel could pick it up. Oh, I think that guy saw you.
God fucking damn it. Yeah, I tried
But
sneaking up on him to stealth kill him, but that didn't work.
Oh, yeah. I have a ability on. Oh, shit. I didn't realize that was happening right now. One second. I have a ability that lets me shank people with the machete even if they've seen me. And those guys literally tried to run me over. Hey! Hey! Rude. Okay, on the docks behind us, there is a gun you might be able to get.
Yeah, let me get that shit.
Fuck that shit.
I'm sorry, what's that? It's a nice fishing spot, I think. Lots of...
It's a level 4 Urushi
rifle. Ooh, that is a tank.
Oh, fuck. That is a tank.
Neil, dude.
I'm hiding.
Also appropriate. All right, let's see if we can... Hold on, they stopped. I don't... Oh, they saw the bodies. Right. This is a lot more entertaining with the second person messing around in the universe. Let's not say more entertaining. Let's just say it's entertaining in a different way. Excuse me? Hi. That person just stopped, so I'm going to take the initiative since it only tagged one guy in that vehicle to Metal Gear Solid. What the fuck? Why did I miss? Oh, that's funny. I missed the second time because you made their head jerk. It's still a red vehicle. That means somebody's still in it. So we can't see the driver. Daniel, can you get in? Because I'm locked on.
No, I can't get in.
Well, then get off or you're going to blow up.
Blow it up. There's no friendly fire. I'm blowing that shit up.
AoE fire is usually friendly.
Unless you have friendly fire on, I don't think it's on.
Yeah, but I wasn't shooting you. I was shooting the tank, so it probably would have counted.
I imagine that's the same thing.
I only have a few of these left. Did you know that locking on with the rocket launcher is an upgrade you have to purchase?
That's super fucking lame. I'm dead, don't worry about me.
I'm a little worried. Oh my god! Equip different gear to reduce damage from fire? Okay, thanks for the tip.
Thanks for the tip, you piece of shit. God.
Alright, so anyway, I have to account for how visible you are. What? Oh, okay, I didn't pick up... I think this is ammo replenish? No. F&D box. Oh, industrial circuits, that's fine. You have jeeps converging on you, I recommend you not be standing around outside. Remember to put your gun away, that makes you less visible.
Bro, what are we doing now?
Well, we're on the same street, so I say we try and see if the game lets us two-player race. I imagine it probably won't, because the series doesn't usually do that. But, if it does, let's do it. And, if it doesn't, well, then we continue the 600 meters across the water to, a base that we can take in a level 8 zone. I'm sure that'll be entertaining. All those guys are back on the other side of the water. Almost every vehicle in the city is army vehicle. And if your gun is away, they don't tend to care that you're walking the street. Alright, Grand Premio. Waiting for partner. Wow. Alright. Have we been able to do co-op races before? Or are you just in the vehicle with me? Are you in the race with me, Daniel, or are you also racing?
I'm in the race.
Okay, well then I will try and... Whoops! I will try and stay on the left. Or in the lead. Staying in the lead might also work. No, I meant like, are you... I didn't look to my side. Are you passenger? Or are you... No, you're...
No, I'm not a passenger. I'm in a car.
Can you get past me? Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, the respawn is very favorable in this group. Except I seem to be on a vehicle. Alright. So, learning new things. Okay. Just keep going. My timer is worse, but that's okay. We're not in a taxi cab or anything, so... What are you going to do?
No idea.
I was looking around trying to figure out exactly where you are or were while this was happening, and that's my excuse, and I'm sticking to it. Alright, I am approaching you, though, because of how wide you took that.
A couple of them weren't, like, super obvious, so I don't blame you. It's pretty annoying.
Yeah, well, at this point, you could have gone through multiple other much easier races at this point. Not that the races in this game are really that difficult, you know?
Right, it's just that we're in a high-level zone. I got it. Oh, fuck!
What happened? Did you win?
I blew up. No, I lost.
You didn't finish the race. Oh, okay.
I DNF'd because I blew up.
That's hilarious. Again?
Sure.
Okay. nothing says yada. I've had that happen way at the beginning with one of those what are they called? The hovercraft vehicles with the big blow up underpinnings. Oh wow, you actually got like a okay, but this first left is what really threw me off, followed immediately by this right. And then, like, mentally, I never recovered because I was trying to figure out where you were rather than looking towards the blue things up ahead. E-brake! Also, that is... B. Also, that was a 90-degree turn, so that second time I was ready for it. Oh, it's ahead of me. Whoops.
Yeah, that caught me off guard too. I was like, are we going to turn again? We just did like 4 or 5 back-to-back turns. So.
Yeah, and then it was easy going for a while. I didn't actually see what happened. Did you go off a bridge or something?
No, I did another one of those things. I was trying to anticipate a turn, but it was just straight. So I ended up crashing into something by trying to anticipate a turn that never happened.
Yeah, you can kind of see up ahead there's white smoke, and then the white smoke turns blue, so it can catch your eye if you're looking for it.
Right, if you're looking for it is the key phrase.
Yeah, well, if you're doing a race, be looking for it. Oh, this looks like a hard left. It is. Well, by an underpass? Oh my god, a gas station. No wonder you blew up. Then we have to go back, question mark? Oh! We don't have to go back far. It looks like we might be jumping in the water.
I'm coming close.
Completed!
Only one of us needed a win, so I'm not gonna jump off into the water.
New fast travel and a new dashboard prop.
Ooh, and a new sniper, which is probably better than the one I have. So, fuck yeah. Let's go to a fucking... Ooh, and a new car? Hell yeah. Hey, we should fast travel to like a base or whatever, and so I can get a workbench.
Do you need it right now? Because if we take that base that I've tagged, well, actually, tell you what. Yeah, here. If I fast travel, will you come with me? Fast travel unavailable at this moment. Oh, I can't fast travel while I'm in the water. All right.
Yeah, you knew that already. Even I knew that, and I haven't even played this game up until yesterday.
I have been almost never in the water.
I literally watched a stream where you were in the water.
I said almost never. I didn't say never. I said almost never. Alright.
Come on.
Unavailable in combat.
There's enemies nearby. We gotta run. Or if you really want to just take this... Well, the objective's like 1,000 meters away. Never mind.
Well, if we... Hold on. If we check the docks for boats, then we can get there. Hold on. There's somebody over here. Oh, don't forget to... You can... Oh, you may not be able to do it yet, but you can... Sorry, where? Yeah, see how he's an armored dude? I'm gonna approach him and shank him. Oh, wait, actually, Kitty will get rid of the body for me. Kitty, body. Go. Kitty? Oh, Kitty's out in the... Kitty's out in the water. He wants you to put your weapon away. You two can follow simple rules! Anyway, picking up whatever this is so Daniel can have it. Oh God, help. Well, I've got a taxi. Oh, hey, does this go across the... No, that doesn't go. That just goes straight ahead. Well, we can get in this taxi and you can keep an eye out for a boat if you want.
I mean, as long as we're outside of, like, the danger zone, that's fine. Like, we just need to get away from all these enemies.
Sure, sure.
Alright, let's go.
Why is clicking the stick go forward? Was I imagining that? Oh, it must have been auto drive.
Oh yeah, it was auto drive.
Which I've never used. Because I can drive. Alright. We're looking for boats on the left. I get to find out later if this is actually flagged by YouTube, because until recently I didn't turn on the radio station.
Yeah, I just left it off. You want to try fast travel? God damn it, there's an enemy.
Well, if enemy doesn't see you, it shouldn't care. But I know
it's on the minimap, it's considered like an enemy nearby.
There's a collectible? They're in little like cigar boxes in case you haven't seen them.
Yeah, I haven't.
Well, there you go. Oh, and there's a, ammo box of some kind for... Oh, wait, no, I think that's a replenished ammo box.
Whatever the hell it is. That's a new gun. Ooh.
This one with the check mark is the replenished ammo box. Am I still out of rocket launcher? I kind of am. Oh, I immediately went into a not okay zone. Where is this ammo box?
In here.
Oh, you restocked for me. That's very kind. I don't care about all those noise. Restricted areas are heavily guarded. Yeah, yeah, don't care. Boat? Jet ski? Hello? You could swim, but there's probably sharks. No, in my luck. That's one way of doing it.
You know what the funny thing is? I've been in one of these things in real life.
Oh, damn. I need to take this vehicle to a pickup location.
Why would you want this vehicle?
Achievements.
Oh, fair enough.
Hold on. There was definitely a boat out this dock, right?
Kind of towards the middle, but yeah.
Hold on.
Not that particular dock. Middle. Like one of the connected ones. No, not there, like over here. Fuck, there was a boat right here. Now it's not here anymore. Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, careful, Danny.
Trying to... Hold on. The hell? Fine, well, there's a boat, but I think it's a guard boat. Can you snipe it?
Medic's on duty.
It's a little far, but I can try.
Oh, I hit him, but I didn't kill him. Okay, he wants me, so take your shots.
Got a hit.
They're coming from the
can you get the drive? Fuck it, I'm jumping off.
He's in the water now. I got him.
Yeah, now he's fucking
dead. Oh shit, there was a guy who just drove up behind me. You got the vehicle? Can I? Oh shit, ow! That guy also hopped in the gunner. I do not appreciate him.
Yeah, well, fuck that guy. God damn it, it's overheated. Oh, cool.
Grenada! Okay, there's one more of them, but I can drive while this is happening. Oh, wait, hold on. There we go. As soon as I find the... There we go. Apparently I've already stolen one of these because it didn't give me the prompt. Okay, please do not shoot in the direction of the base. I would like to approach stealthy. You can go loud as soon as I get out if that's what you want. Otherwise, I'm going to pull up over here.
I'm trying to shoot the things in the water to prevent them from being in the way, but I guess that works too. Actually, you know what? Shouldn't we scope out from the water first?
Well, I'll tell you what. I'll scope from the land, you scope from the water.
Okay.
I mean, that's what we do when we play... Well, actually, I can only really say that because we mostly played 5 together. Ooh, okay.
We'll so there's 5 and a good chunk of 4 in most of New Dawn, so...
So there's a gorilla upgrade you may want to go for. Can you see this icon up above my head? It kind of looks like a laptop with a little exclamation point bubble.
I'm going to go with no.
Okay. Well, there is, and that's because you can actually get it so that your gorilla dudes at bases... They have just scouted the area before you. If you go up to this laptop and then activate it, which I am about to do, then one at a time, all of the little like radio towers and cameras and stuff will ping on your map because they did some of the work for you already. So here we go. Holding the button. You should see them go bing, 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 one at a time so you can kind of like check them out. Oh, actually, they all came at once in co-op. All right, noted. Oh, no, here they come. Yeah. So gun emplacements, turret on top. Okay. We have 3 alarms, 2 are armored. Wait, where's that plot icon? Is that? That's just in front of me somewhere, right? That's not here? No, that's not here. Okay. Track and untagging. Okay. Let's see if I can reacquire Kitty. I can. This Kitty can stealthily take some dudes, including this medic I'm seeing. Okay. So near the water is one radio tower that I could shoot from where I am. Just for the record. I have proximity grenades. If I throw them, they will ping.
Do you want me to go for the anti-air missile thing alone? I can do it stealthily.
I don't remember if there's an easy way to take those out stealthily.
You can't just go up to it and, like, mess with the computer or whatever?
I don't remember. I'd be more concerned about that super sniper who is wandering around near where you are. I'm going to try and hit him. As soon as I get another breath. Damn it, he's standing up. This is a long shot, I gotta get this right.
I think you're right, I don't see an easy way to deal with this AA gunner, so I think I'm just gonna keep moving.
Oh god, I got him, but his body is ragdolling. Okay, it got hung on the edge of the roof. Alright, Kitty? Wait, where are you, Kitty? Oh, there you are.
Oluso, here.
Get into cover.
Go get them.
Buscala, she's still nearby.
Uh-oh. Kitty might have caused too much commotion.
Go get them.
Shots fired. Not on me, though, so we're not discovered yet just because Kitty is. Oh, but they mutilated Kitty. Damn. Kitty down.
Alright, I downed an enemy stealthily. Going for another one.
Okay. All stealth, all good. If you can make your way towards the radio...
I'm coming up to a military dry dock.
One.
Do you have any intel on it?
No, but I'd like some. See if you can find a computer in there. Whatever you grab, we can use.
Sounds good.
Oh fuck, I ended up lower than I wanted to. Stand by. I'm going for the security.
Okay, cool. They are mostly distracted at the front of the base right now. I got a guy getting on a gun emplacement, so I'm going to put a bullet in his head. He doesn't know where I am, but he is too prepared for my enjoyment. Okay, guys are walking away from my kitty. Come on, kitty. We're getting out of here. Or possibly we're getting into here. Alright. Making my way towards a, alarm. The one that's unarmored. That I could just shoot from afar. But there's a guy patrolling it. So I'm just gonna creep up on him. Thank you. I believe everybody in the base is now tagged.
Go!
Kitty on Chevron, dude. You got maintenance key, I see that. Disabling one alarm. One alarm remaining. You getting that guy?
Yeah, I'm trying. Got him.
I think he... Oh, he's not the last guy.
No, we got the sniper up there.
Oh, I didn't even see armored sniper. Damn, I was stealthing. I got stealth upgrades, obviously, because I'm Hunter Mun.
Yeah. No, I got him. Just focus on the objective.
I mean, the base is the objective. If I shoot this guy, objective gotten.
Oh, yeah, if you can do it, then go for it. I was going to try to do it. Cool.
Teamwork, man. Bam. Make
nice.
The dream work.
Good shit.
Now we just have to find out if that remains captured on your save. No alarms and undetected.
Yeah. It's my first undetected.
You know what? That doesn't surprise me. Oh, there you go. You got a workshop. Hey, achievement unlocked. Codependent. Capture an FND base with a co-op partner. Cool. That was going to be a little... And I got the 10 Mundea. And we got the maintenance key. Let me go... Oh. And here's your exclamation point, dude. I'll pick them up while you're doing whatever you're doing.
You.
Tell me what you know.
Danny, marking an anti-aircraft
site. Anti-aircraft.
Take it out for me, okay?
Thanks a lot.
You probably still use resources, so I'll pick up some of those while you're doing that stuff. Ah, cool. A closer boat drop-off. That's good. Do you know about the vehicle drop-off things that I was telling you about before? This is what they look like, in case you can look over for a second.
I'm currently in the fucking thing.
Watch out for All right.
In the menu.
Well, when you get out of the thing, it is directly behind you. There is basically four barrels. They have, they're blue and they got little white stars on them, spray painted. If you get a vehicle to that, and sometimes you have to get out, but not always, you will claim its interior colors, any of its specific upgrades that it might have, which is super rare, but also the design of the vehicle, so you can call it from anywhere, vehicle drop-off.
Nice.
I got the nearby checkpoint already, but there's another checkpoint on the map. And you know what, Daniel? Since we got kind of a pause going on with you doing some upgrade stuff, for anybody who's watching later on YouTube, I thank you for watching. This has been Far Cry 6, presented by Improvision Entertainment. I have been Hunter Mun.
And I have been Daniel.
And we will see you in the future.